jeez. So we're home now. Hello everyone, so I'm back at G5 now. Back with Grand Theft Auto 5. Just got out, sorry, did not mean to do that. Just got back from... Where were we? We were invading those rigor mortis places where they check the dead and all that jazz. Now we're back here. So there's a checkpoint right in front of me. Anyway, yeah, we got out. Had to shake off a few cops. My first intended method didn't work, so I had to go with another one. Now we made our way back home by taxi because we're rich and we can.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house?
No further ado, let's do this. Let's go.
Pal of yours turned up, you turn into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda.
What is this guy's problem?
Oh, yeah, she's very center. A regular oasis.
Fabiana.
No with anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
Oh my goodness,
no,
this guy's face,
no.
He looks
no.
like...
No.
The yoga is for sharing.
Oh, I can't come pinpoint down. If you can awesome. Pinpoint who he looks like, comment below, of course.
So fab. You can make me as happy
just can't make it.
Job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Mikhail.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth.
Oh, Fabiano.
We begin each sequence. Katasana. Or mountain pose.
Alright.
Un. Deux.
Trois.
Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un. Deux. Trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
And I'll twist the breast, Mikhail.
Take a breath. Come on. Let it go. If we put him on a 6-month kale-only diet, he might just get healthy. Or die.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc?
Maintain
it. Through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips.
Oh.
Get it out. That is okay.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. Feel that, the emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you?
Very good. Now let it go. How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
Now, you breathe.
He's got great core strength for someone who's totally rotten there.
The silly man forgets to breathe.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Breathe, Mikkel.
Just exhale, Michael.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
Oh, Fabiano.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you?
Put the luna to the face. Your lungs, they work, yes? Exhale.
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it out. You're turning red.
No vanity. Come on. Take in the air and release it.
We need to talk to the kids about having a family session.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Let it out, baby. Can you wash that mat later? It's gonna smell all bloody and smoky and Michael-y.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? The backward eye between your thigh. Breathe, please, Michael. Out with the breath.
If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
You have come a long way today, Mikkel.
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikkel.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back, back. Yes, there.
Back into my pelvis? You mean penis?
Yoga is the answer, Mikkel. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath.
Fuck you! End it! Phony! French! Fucking yogi!
Oh, Fabiano.
Jimmy, you still here? James, fuck off.
Oh, yeah, fuck you. You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just rape your mom instead.
Nice TV. I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
You can't pause an online
bullshit.
Game.
Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
That's me all over.
So where's your friend?
Burger shop.
Oh no, what am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, that's what I'm talking
nice
about.
To see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly.
It's time to get stimulated.
Why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of this city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You know, see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, you really have to meet my friend.
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird. There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo,
brother man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's your old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Nah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second.
Hey,
let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? Want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Give me some of that liquid dash. Oosh!
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
Ooh, that's some good stuff.
I'm starting to feel a little woozy. You're fine. No.
Really? This is not normal.
Chill out.
You're just paranoid. This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
I'm telling you, this is all wrong. Hold up. I gotta pull over.
Oh, what was in that?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades. What? You anesthetized me? You fucking
shit? From yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
Alright, you're too crazy, Dad.
Jimmy!
Oh no, I'm gonna get raped. I'm going to get raped. Oh, here comes the bestiality. Oh, peace score. See ya. Lilith, she takes me, praise Lilith. Ah, oh, my pickle-headed friends.
Have you
Oh, what? That is some amazing dough.
What do you want?
Wanna be free? I don't want to die when I fall. Sweet, I'm actually going up. To land on the floor and die, so thought the ocean was the way to go.
Jimmy, you little shit.
No, it's wearing off. I want more of that stuff. I couldn't even help myself, the state I'm in. Oh, slowly came back to normal.
Uh-huh.
Oh, we've got 1,001 things every single day. She'll make sure that's on the thing. It's gonna be stealing Michael's catchphrases.
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed.
Running off with Fabiano for that exotic penis.
Fuck!
I'm gonna handle business the way I know how. Yoga actually looks quite fun. What kind of sneaky little disrespectful kid though takes money from their own father's bank account? Jeez. This is some American problem. Random place to hold a business meeting. Okay. Oh no, it's right in front of me. And companies or stuff like that.
Hey, Michael.
David. Oh, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant.
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Alberto, do I obviously play this game?
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick.
Oh.
Andreas, taking notes? This stuff. Whoa. Pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So. Well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go.
Whatever. Play by the rules for now.
The Bureau owns a lot out in East LS, Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded.
kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Of course I wore a condom.
She just spoke in a man's voice. Forget that.
Can you and mom go shopping for me?
Tell what are you talking about? Condoms, you talk about your mom. On earth.
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Mike, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping it... Way to leave a paper trail! Keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down.
Is this how the government works? Say, hey, top tier criminals to work for.
Good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet?
I just take my time driving sometimes because I want to hear the conversations going on.
Trevor. Now, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
Maybe I'll hang back.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
They're not. Let's face it, women love long hair, guitars and boats, and soft rock ballads, and sitting on a bearskin rug by a fire, taking all your money. These are the things that we're thinking about right now while we listen to this music.
Yes, boss. Well, if everyone else would drive for. Oh no, can I? Oh jeez, why do I always do that? Oh, my song wasn't on, so.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit!
Oh, please, not a helicopter. Oh, my goodness. You know how I get along with these.
Come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't Bill.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. If you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad. Right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later. All right. I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah. Whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
Here we go. I hate helicopters. I don't know if I've seen a flight school. I will know that.
tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
I'm going in on the west side of the tower. Get us in position, I'll drop.
Oh my gosh, there we go. The helicopter is already damaged.
We need to get closer to the base of the tower.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
So far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock.
What the fuck?
The world thinks you're dead, genius. Soon you'll be wishing you were. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station, Chief. I'm not kidding.
Oh, yeah, this I'm talking.
36 flow. I got you.
I'm doing my best. Where's the rest? Oh my goodness, no, no, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I was so into it, I didn't even see they said I should change. Your second time lucky, no backing out now. Reload quicker, jeez. Last one done. Why don't you expect me to take out moving helicopters?
I don't want to disturb you much.
balls. Why on earth am I supposed to be able to do this gun?
All good questions. Save them for the money, man. Pusher. Alright, I'll tell you when it's over.
Okay, no, that's not the right choice to make. To go. Let's do this, Rosie. Oh, balls. Wow. In an ideal world, I would have got him, but this ain't no ideal world. This is GTA, son. Can't even see the thing with you. That's another one bites the dust. One more left.
With these guys on us, we ain't going nowhere.
Oh, there is.
Fuck this! What the fuck is going on? Beats me, pal. I'm just here to do a job.
Okay. Can I get rid of him, come on.
Okay,
yes. I wanted to see them try and try penetrate that guy.
They will make everything okay? I'm sure. Don't worry, they'll look after you. The things those people did to me. I'm an American citizen. Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much.
Are we on our way then, or what? Yeah, he seems to be a better driver than I am, so he can do it for me.
Protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
I don't know, I pretty much enjoyed that one. We go just like nothing happened. Oh, I got headshots. I didn't even know that. Anyway, with that done, guys, I'll see you on the next one. I'll make a G518 out.